Concept for projection of solids. So here we are going to use only the HP plane for placing the solid with respect to the first position. Okay, we never use the VP plane here. We always use the HP plane here. In the second concept here, in the projection of solids, we are going to use only the right hand side reference for placing the solid with respect to the first position, and in order to give the inclinations also, we use the right hand side reference.